PG-13, because that is what we're running, is PG-13 panel. So we'll look for hands and stuff like that. We do also have personal dares that we also came up with. If you can't think of anything, keep in mind the questions and all that have to portray to the characters, obviously, because we are in cosplay and we want to portray the characters as best we can. Keep in mind, we are human beings underneath these costumes, so if we do not feel comfortable doing one of your dares or whatever, we can decline, so be aware of that as well. Without further ado, basically I think that's it. We'll be doing one thing for sure, a proposal thing. You'll come up and stand up here, we'll do a proposal thing to you, and that's about it, so. All right. Thanks, guys, and here we go. So first up, we have our wonderful naughty twins, Hikaru and Kato.
Double the trouble, double the fun.
We have our mischievous, our wonderful, and loves cake entirely, our wonderful Honey Senpai.
Don't take my sweet away, please.
Alright. Next up we have our wonderful person who always keeps track of everything that goes on in the host and financial wise. Yeah. And we have our wonderful and fantastic person who is very, very quiet, keeps to himself most of the time, and does his own thing. Mori! AKA Takashi for Hanzo Senpai. And we have our wonderful dear little commoner and little princess that I love and adore as my wonderful daughter, Miss Haruhi.
I was forced to be here.
And of course, the wonderful Tom. No. But you have to wear it, Harvey. I got it just for you.
No.
Unless in your bag.
All right, so any questions for us? Or dares or anything like that?
Kyoya Senpai, what happened? Why are you in a wheelchair?
This is what happens when you let Tomoki make the leap.
Didn't mean to push you. It was an accident. Don't hit me. Yes, please. Don't hit me. Hey! Hey! I'm the king, not you. Give it back.
I'm a shadow king, and it looks better on me.
Oh, Tomoki's corner.
You're mean.
What caused you to join the host club?
What caused you to join the host club?
Yeah, same.
Dead. Well, I wanted to create friends?
We joined because Tamaki was being annoying and he wouldn't shut up.
Bad act. He's so mean. Why are we pulling punches on me today? Seriously.
Because it's fun. Tamaki, are you always treated this way?
Why do you think we have my corner already, Tamaki? These guys have put me through the ringer and back. This is why we have my corner here. Otherwise, I don't know what I would do. So, yes.
Speaking of corners, are there mushrooms I grow off of you edible?
Are they edible? I don't think so.
I think these maybe.
Should I try one?
Yes. Try one.
I don't know if they would be edible.
Does it taste like death and sadness?
It tastes like despair.
It tastes like rainbows and chocolate.
You had them?
Kaya, we all know Tamaki likes her, even though he denies it. Do you like her too?
I would like not to answer that. I don't want to know the answer.
All right. Honey Senpai.
Yeah?
So, with Usa-chan, has it ever ripped? And if so, what did you do to fix it?
Right here, his little hand, it has a rip in it. And I went to Takashi and I cried a lot and I asked him if he could fix it, but he just didn't say anything. But he's okay. Can you fix him?
No.
Okay. Does anybody know?
I have a sewing kit.
You do? That would be great. But yeah, but he's just fine, he said.
We might be able to fix it, honey senpai.
No! No!
Right. Apparently that time he got the tea on his face. And he enjoyed it.
Everyone, would you rather be an alchemist or an exorcist?
Alchemist or an exorcist? Do you want?
What's an exorcist?
Thank you very much.
Alchemist or exorcist?
Exorcist doesn't sound too fun. Anything with exercise in it, that's not for me.
I'll be an exorcist. Maybe I can get whatever that is out of you.
Because it'd make a good team combo, definitely.
That's interesting.
Why is it so quiet in here?
Distractions.
Yeah.
There was something big in
the twins. Why don't you give Haruhi a hug and kiss on the cheek? Just to rub it in Tommy's face.
No!
I have to.
Yes, you do, Harvey.
No! Leave my little girl alone!
I'm not your little girl! No, leave me alone! Sit.
Can you sing the whole opening from memory?
Can I? Or can like all of us?
Any of you?
Yeah.
Are we allowed to play music in the bedroom?
Yes.
Okay.
All right. Let's sing. Yeah, that sounds fun.
Ready?
Yeah. Kiss, kiss, fall in love.
Twins ever conjoined, either at birth or
that wouldn't surprise me.
We don't speak of these things.
You guys are funny.
How to be Tamaki, when's the wedding?
Never.
It'd be a bunch of cake stuff, and he probably would make an edible dress.
Yes.
Or tuxedo, whichever he prefers, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, whichever one he can have more cake in.
Lots of cake.
Alright. Everyone, who is your favorite villain?
It's another broad question.
Me neither. I don't think I have any villains.
I don't know if you should say that. I think you just added more to your debt.
Harvey, you stole ours!
Menacing.
Only
to you, boss.
If I had a turn, I'd consider him my villain, I guess.
And
so you had your hand up earlier.
Yeah. Can twins have separate dads?
Yes.
I
think I saw that on an episode of a TV show once. So I think it's possible.
Which TV show
was
that?
But not with us.
We had the same.
American Horror Story.
Yep.
Haruhi, how do you feel being the club's secret princess?
I'm not enjoying it.
I'd probably have enough money to get out of this host club, so sure.
Please do.
You can sell for a lot.
This could happen.
We do not speak of her.
No.
She's annoying.
So she's off doing her own thing?
Yeah.
Exactly. I'm talking. She isn't here. And she's not even annoying me.
How do twins feel about triplets?
Dear God.
We do not need three of them.
No.
You see,
we love this idea. That's why we love it.
What's it like in Tom's corner? Growing mushrooms, if you can't tell. I like my corner because it makes me feel like I actually matter in my corner.
Do you need some ramen box?
Yeah, I do. Can I have some?
No.
Can I have some cookies?
Not yet. Soon, but not yet.
What are you doing? Stop making more trash that I have to clean up. Not making trash. I'm making a hamster home.
Making confetti.
But senpai, you don't have a hamster.
I'm not your senpai. I'm just an acquaintance.
I'm pretty sure that hamster is dead. Or non-existent.
Maybe it ran away.
I'm sure it did.
Don't judge me. I want a hamster. Go away. Cold-hearted half the time.
The cold never bothered me anyway. Red Tamaki!
Winter, because then we can make people sweat.
Yeah, you would.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Any questions?
Is Kiyoya secretly Sebastian Michaels?
I and have the no only, idea what you're talking about.
And the only reason Tamaki got you to join the club is because he made a contract with him.
I don't speak of things.
Are the
from
roses
my dark
all in
past
your contracts?
Oh.
That was so bad.
So are we gonna get him a contract?
Oh, my rose!
Oh no!
Oh, where'd it go? There it is.
I mean, that would make sense.
I don't know what you're talking about.
What are you doing?
Throwing my contract away?
How can you throw that contract away when you created this thing?
Well, that's right, I'm in charge. Never mind, what are we doing?
Yes, you are.
If you guys had to choose, what would be your favorite song?
Like actual song?
Yes.
Okay. Or take the song.
I prefer the original.
Something about ice cream.
song.
Anything with love in it.
That sounded like a love song, Tamaki.
Have you guys ever seen the Commoners movie Rapunzel? I really like the song Mother Knows Best.
I'm staying locked in the tower.
Well, I mean, you're not the blonde.
So her hair got cut.
Mama, my hair, don't be like that. Don't be a creepy mama. Because then I might have to divorce you, and that might not be a good idea. Can I have my crown?
No.
I'd say dusk till dawn. And I'd say I like you better when I'm with you.
Oh. And I'm gonna get with my Usa-chan and fun.
Your relationship is so weird.
Thank you.
Erky, referring to episode one, which type do you prefer? You never did ask. You never did answer.
No. No, you just broke it every time it's a base instead.
The morning Rita, the silent type, the princey type.
Whatever type isn't in the host club.
So yourself, the normal type.
Sure, let's go with that.
And read a passage from Kyoya's notebook.
What is this, Kyoya?
The human whose name is written in this note shall die.
Oh no!
Ha!
Die!
I like this book.
It was passed down through the generations, and it is my personal property. Give it back.
Come on. I think it'll be okay.
We need to find themselves to exist.
Yes. I have an idea with that.
No.
Let's get a hold of it. Maybe then my debt will be paid. They're conspiring over there. That's not good.
That's why their mischievous plan.
Honey, what is your favorite flavor? What is your greatest fear?
Getting a cavity again. I don't want that to happen.
Thunderstorms. And Tamaki.
Nakazawa was not here, so we're good. Along with Kuzuchan.
Your bunny kind of scares me sometimes, especially when you know he gets damaged and we're worried that you might have a meltdown. So yeah, those are the two things I'm concerned about.
Probably being stuck with
the end of the world is nigh.
Probably being stuck with him for too much longer.
But you love me, Mama dear.
Oh, I don't need to sing.
No.
hidden vegetables in your cakes?
Carrot cake.
Carrot cake.
Yes.
Like broccoli or.
No, no broccoli.
Thank you for the prank idea.
You guys better not. They better not.
Oh, we will.
Let me know when you do this so that I can be several miles away.
Okay.
Oh.
How many pranks have you played on Tomoki twins?
Today or overall?
This is a very important question.
We'll just go with today. I feel like that's the smaller number.
Between
10
and
15. Anybody? So with the water park, how was it? What was it like being stuck in there?
The water park. What was it like being stuck at the water park?
Travis is leaving. What is that?
It was just disconnected. Quite a bummer.
It was terrifying. A lot, and we ended up losing our dear Honey Senpai, first of all.
And then Honey Senpai took out.
And then, of course,
people.
We ended up losing you because Mori was carrying you around and had to kick some butt, and I was fearful for your men and all that.
I can take care of myself.
Uh huh.
That's a pretty big.
Even Mori agrees with me.
I have a question. What's your guys' favorite moments on the host club?
That's hard. While you think, let's have the twins reenact one of my favorites.
No, this can't be good. No.
Uh-oh.
No. Cookie.
What's going on? What's going on? What's going on?
Impersonation of Renge. I could. Or or I could not do that. We do not speak of her.
Ever. Well, of course, she is very obsessed with you, and she really, really, really thinks that you're, yeah.
Even if it's a sarcastic impersonation. Just one sentence?
Thank you, Dr.
You just have to say your own name, Fangirlish like.
I think I might have. Do you finish my lunch? No.
Thank you.
Renegade impression.
It's very difficult to reach that level of annoying when it's not natural to you. In your depression corner.
If I did that, I couldn't serve it or anything because it's just a bunch of depression and despair. I don't trust
it. Does it taste like good or does it taste like death and sadness?
Death and sadness, you're right.
Are you sure it's edible? Are you not going to eat it?
Yeah.
You grew it, that's disgusting.
So, what are you doing? Why did you want it?
I want it.
Don't. It's very precious.
It's precious, it's like got feelings.
Very sad feelings, it cries a lot.
Well, it's stuck with you, so I can see why.
Hey, where'd the twins go?
They're being mischievous again.
So, I'm going to go back to the water park for a second. Lori, after your time with Hadiki, do you feel any differently about her?
Oh my gosh.
Not with that implement. My daughter has suffered enough.
I'm not your daughter!
No! Nothing, mushroom!
And yes, they're easily
kill them.
We're plotting again.
Yes, sir. Oh, jeez.
Will it ever end?
I don't think so.
Stop it, Kaya!
I was wondering why they wanted the table seat.
Stop it!
I wonder what's going on in there.
Nothing's going on, we promise.
Brotherly love got a little too far, perhaps.
If we locked them in the closet, we were pretty sure that they might burn down the house and stuff like that.
Yeah. Okay. We've already done that.
Or, you know, make something scary pop out of the closet when we decide to let them out. So, yeah, that's probably not a good idea.
Yeah. Hey, Tamaki, remember when I bit your arm?
Yeah, it still hurts. I got a mark on my arm from when you bit me. I told you.
What did you do?
I was trying. He was very upset, and I was trying to give him some different type of food besides cake. Great. And, yeah, he wasn't happy, so he bit me.
I don't like broccoli.
I tried to help feed you something because you said you were hungry.
For your own lunch, it's good.
Yeah.
And, okay.
Anybody else?
Oh. We'll go you and then you.
I just want to point out that in the Who's Hikaru game, when Tamaki first played it, he had a point that the twins' voice levels are lower and higher, but they still said no. Why is that? It was a valid reasoning.
Because we talk at the same time. How could you tell?
You sometimes talk differently.
No, we don't.
Honey Senpai, how dangerous is it to feed you something healthy?
Very dangerous.
Like, we're worried that he might kill over because he's probably allergic to healthy foods.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure it made the news last time.
Yeah, the whole room blew up because of it, so yeah. We're not doing that.
Still under construction.
Can I have a cookie?
You want a cookie?
You can have a cookie. Would you like your favorite host to feed it to you?
Yes.
Which one's your favorite?
Is it Clark Howard?
Alright, and then we're going to move on to our next little game, because we have roses for you guys.
Oh yes, come on, wait.
So we'll do this first, and then we'll
feed the cookie
do the roses. Go feed Miss, Miss Zelda. Alright, so... I'm pretty sure we have almost enough roses for just about everybody, but if we run out, I apologize. We tried. So each one of you, if you want to start a line, and you guys can pick which host that you want to have your rose given to.
You dropped it. I dropped it.
How dare you?
Yes. Thank you.
If one at a time, up to you. What we want to do.
Why don't we just start? Oh, line them up high and rows.
Okay.
And the twins can be either together or separate.
If you have a favorite twin.
Yeah.
It's all about decision making now.
Favorite twin.
We'll start with this
rude. Club.
Oh dear.
Which host club would you like?
Maury.
Yay! He's so really sweet.
Yay!
You get to keep these, by the way.
Yep.
I'll save Haruhi.
Aww.
Haruhi.
Not my daughter!
I find her much
better. My dear, and the mother pink.
Oh. about you and the mimic you had?
Hyoya.
Yeah, Hyoya had a nasty fall at the
hardware.
It's your fault, boss.
I said I was sorry. To the wonderful lady with the glasses in the back. Do we pass? Okay. Oh, my ray of sunshine.
Finally, somebody chooses you.
Go ahead next.
Can I have Tomoki?
I get picked again?
Mr. And it's popular.
Kyoya, no less. Please give me a hug, darling. At least this Kyoya loves me. All right, you guys. You are one of the one in the ears.
She wants to be
a princess.
Do you want one as well, Miss Princess?
Tomoki. Just because you hate cats.
People full of poor taste.
Are you related to Nekozawa?
Yes.
No, I can't do this.
Do it, do it, do it!
Thank you.
You're welcome, dear princess.
Welcome to the host club!
Alright.
What about you?
I'd like mine from Kikiru, please.
Aww.
Thank you for choosing me, buddy.
Chowder.
Dear gentleman.
No, test him.
You can pass if you want to.
You have to.
Talking.
Very interesting choice, young sir, but I'm sadly taken.
Taken!
Yeah, by you, my darling!
And please, take him away!
Anyone better on ropes?
Twins! Oh! For the new people that have just arrived, we'll go back to you guys to pick up which host you want your rose from.
And then if you want one in the round glasses.
The pretty lady with the dyed blue hair, who would you like your rose from?
The twins are kind of out of them, but we can give them one too if we have to.
Honey-senpai. Yay, vegan! Your hair.
Just enough.
Thank you.
And the cat? You can pass if you don't want one.
PG-13. And keep in mind the host's
can refuse.
We can refuse if we do not feel comfortable. So,
it would be fun.
Open floor. Or we'll go back to the bed. Yes.
You, or do you hide vegetables in honey's cake?
Oh, Papacito!
Honey Senpai, come here.
I don't think you should be honest about that.
Everybody's answer.
Thank you for joining us.
Hi. Oh. You're all right.
Okay. Everything's okay.
Mori, call honey. Honey, like everyone else.
I want each of you to give each other 3 compliments total. And no, you two cannot compliment each other.
Come on!
You have to compliment the box.
Oh, so I do.
You have to compliment the twins.
Okay.
Should it be 3 each?
Who should go first?
You should compliment each twin 3 times.
Compliment 3 times?
Per twin.
Per twin. Boy, I just love the fact that you guys are the brotherly love type in the host club. You know, it's wonderful and great. I actually like your hair colors,
you look
to be
so
honest,
nervous.
Because I can actually compliment each. Can I not just do it together?
No.
Love the hair. Love the hair. There you go.
Does that count?
Nope. Whichever one's the mischievous twin, I really like you a lot because you're really mischievous.
One of us?
Have you met them?
I can't brain. Why are you doing this to me?
Because
it's a. Why do I have to do the twins? At least everybody else I can do. The twins I can't do.
That's the point.
Oh, I know who picked out this dance.
Definitely not us.
Mm-hmm.
Why
you're the same. How can I?
How rude! Go sit in your corner, Tommy.
Go.
You don't deserve 3 compliments.
Give me your crown.
No, you can't have my crown.
Or your own crown.
Dark crown now. We are at the host club.
If we must give Tommy any compliments, I guess you grow interesting mushrooms when you're depressed.
Ew, they're pretty.
You have a
look at
her
going out of his head.
Colorful personality.
You're not a total pervert all the time.
Really? You think so?
But most of the time you are.
Isn't that the truth?
Now, I don't think you finished with us. I just limited to both of you, seriously.
Bye!
Okay. You guys have colorful personalities, hence the hair. Love it. And you guys are amazing and in the host club. You guys are cute and adorable.
Actually,
their
hair looks
like Easter. If I was a fangirl, you guys would be my first choice.
Even if you were in that choice?
Sure.
What if Harvey was in that choice?
Oh, no.
What if Usachan was in that choice?
Don't.
I didn't hear an answer.
Yeah. My wonderful daughter will not be submitted to this stuff, so we're like,
Chomp! Be gone with you!
Really? Really?
Yes.
The crowns?
Yes!
There's no
They're ours now!
Good, I don't have to wear it anymore.
Shadow Keep controls his kingdom. We'll give this back to him before he kills us.
I don't need the crown to prove that I rule well.
True, so we could be the faces on the Shadow King. I see a very good person for our future.
All right. The face that gets
any dares or questions from you guys?
I dare the twins to arm wrestle each other.
Oh, arm wrestle.
Oh, yes.
Can we do that on that table?
Yes.
Don't break the table, please, guys.
So destroy the table in the
process. No. Hey, can you move that water, please? Because I don't need that. There you go. Ready, set, go! Well, they might be evenly matched because they're twins. Break! She's going for the cookie.
I give it to Catter because I just can't.
Oh, take it.
Oh, I'm defeated by your presence
sooner or later.
It was
where
to
take the cookie.
I dare Curio to come and Tom and
Jude. No, what?
I'm Tom and Jude.
Say it one more time, sugar.
You. Kyoya, yes. You're him, right?
Yeah.
Hug Tamaki.
Like just a hug or like hug. Or mother and father type hug.
Whatever. I love
it. This is a PG-13.
It can be a PG-13.
I don't know. The moment you brought up the whole mother father.
No.
A twins type hug.
A twin set, okay.
Oh, it says this was
PG-13. It is PG-13.
I'm coming out.
Keep this in mind.
I do know one better.
We're not doing anything wrong.
Oh.
Hey!
Done better?
Okay.
Any other dares or, sorry?
Are there any other dares or questions?
Honey, step back.
Welcome to our panel.
Honey senpai.
Huh? I dare you to let the twins pull this a chin for a minute.
Uh-oh.
Yes! No.
The whole minute.
No. Uh-oh, there's my key.
Lori, hold him still.
No.
You must...
Insult the person on your right.
You're
your dog.
Wait, what? Are you guys gonna start first?
No.
We'd start at that end.
Why did I get student right here?
Can you compliment me?
Sorry, you've been caught in the snare trap. You can't get away.
No, but I'm not the Harvey needs my help.
No. You only have a door on your right, so you should be okay there.
You have to write the dare.
Can he insult the door?
That's true.
Compliment the person, Maureen, to your left.
Oh, no. Harvey, don't insult Kyoya. Don't insult you.
No, she's going to compliment me.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I get it.
You have good hair.
You look not good.
Standing in this spot.
Thank you.
Hi.
Doesn't everybody just love this universe?
unicorn. We make it work.
Well, you match. Tamaki.
Oh.
Mori.
Yes.
Yeah.
Insult her.
No.
times and it is hilarious to watch.
Come on, we're all living for this moment.
Tamaki. No.
But my pretty daughter. My pretty princess.
No.
I think I got the point now. Can we stop, please?
No, nope. I can keep on going.
This is where you diss her, like, go away, senpai. You're annoying me.
Go away, senpai.
Stop sexually harassing me.
I was like, what are you doing? Mushroom.
Oh, it's okay. It's just plastic anyways. Alright. Honey and Mori, be separated for 10 minutes.
I don't know if I can do that, but I'll try. Are you sure?
Yes.
Sit.
Where?
Over there. All the way on the other side of the room. I know, it's so terrible.
We had to do this once.
It was not fun. Our hearts nearly broke. Broke out in tears. Don't think that.
Okay. Next one while you're sitting away from each other. Anybody?
Over here for an extra space.
Any other dares?
Honey, what's your favorite treat?
Everything.
Everything?
Everything sweet.
Are we repeating?
The cake. No, the strawberry cake mostly.
Kikeru to be in the front of the room and Kaoru to be in the back of the room.
I'm 5 whole minutes.
Sorry, pocketed.
I'm sorry.
How did you read the one you pocketed?
I didn't.
Kaoru, don't tell them that we were skipping dinner.
Take this one and go that direction.
Go.
No.
No, you are lucky for a lovely waiter.
Read it back there, darling.
Kyoya, do you actually decrease Haruhi's debt, or do you only increase it to make her stay longer?
That's classified information.
I would like to know.
And I said it was classified.
No!
PG-13
hand. Can you tell us anything about the doctor thing?
Will you quit with the
PG-13?
Oh, right.
Who's your least favorite host?
Wait. Are you talking like the whole entire series or just one point in time in the series?
Over the course of the series.
Okay.
She's over there.
I hate you, Harvey. Your debt is being raised.
Box.
You said box.
Dang, whatever.
Box. What is your, everyone, what is your favorite commoner activity?
Kick the can. I like to kick the can. It's really fun.
Great.
Basketball.
Ice skating. Being indoors and reading. Far away from you.
That's not really a sport. Oh, okay.
It's just an activity.
No, I'm gonna change that. Eating cake.
Twins, what's yours?
Oh boy.
Hanging out at Hardy's house, of course.
Be gone!
Sorry, you can't just make us disappear.
And sure, I can try. Yes?
To the bag! Where you go?
Tommy?
What? I'm afraid now. You twins and your mischievous ways. What?
I'm pretty sure this question is earlier by one of the cast members, but you did not answer. How do you really
feel
about
her?
Nobody blames you, Harvey.
What did I do?
He
troublemaker.
Guys, look what you started!
Don't you pin this on me, Hikaru. I'm the one who always goes along with your selfish gaze.
We're all gonna be in trouble at Stonekai.
I noticed that you have like
what?
Like you're really in love with her.
What? Liar! Well, you shouldn't be so nosy.
You shouldn't be so annoying.
You're a jerk.
You're a brat.
Your mama wears too much makeup! That's it! We're over!
Okay.
I don't think you should get involved.
I don't think so either. Things will be all go flying just like Honey Senpai did.
And
Honey Senpai, what's your favorite thing about Usa-chan?
He's fluffy, he listens, he has a pretty bow tie. He's all soft.
I think we should move on to trivia.
Yeah.
All right, trivia. So basically, we're gonna ask the questions. You guys, raise your hand if you know. If you're close.
Dark.
Nope.
Well, technically yes,
but it's
we're
something
looking at
better.
Something else that she's more afraid of.
You can answer too back there.
Anybody can answer?
That's not it.
You were close. I heard it, but
Is it the little cat puppet?
Look,
you know
it's
the name?
I can't remember.
We were saying cats in general.
Cats in general,
but
that
look,
was
say cat. These
yeah.
Books and cats
with
books and cats.
Yeah.
Who would you like your hug from?
Can I get both of those friends?
Yeah.
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 Honey.
Yeah.
Correct.
Yes.
I could hug her.
How do he?
Mom, I get the hug too.
I'm gonna give you a hug.
Who gets the hug too?
Oh. You're not being nice.
Oh look, there's another Haruhi in the room. She has a twin! Yes!
Loving brother.
Wrong.
What?
Wrong.
No.
Wow, Abby.
What? But I know the rest of you. Because you're the princely, you're the cool.
We might give you another shot.
Silent. The boyish. What?
Never mind, I'm not going to tell you.
You too. I can't. Okay.
I can.
She really wants this home, guys. Trust me, you'll get one afterwards too.
Oh, if you really wanted that guy.
Yes.
I was close.
Okay, so when you get the rest of them, you'll get your hugs too.
You're helping. Oh my god. So, I said princely for you. Yeah. And
you're
I said cool. And then I went over to you and said, I'm silent.
There's a specific type of for him. I'm not telling you.
Alright, so our two people, if you want to come up, and we'll give you. You want to know how many?
Lolita,
you're right.
Come on!
All of you can get hugs because you guys tried so hard. So. Alright. Grip, or do you want grip hug or one at a time?
I answered one.
Alright, come on! Come on!
Yeah, we're gonna open floor up for pictures, individual pictures, all that. Please don't swarm us.